The arrangement of sepals and pressels in floral bud is known as aestivation, phyllotaxy, venation, prefoliation. So the correct answer is aestivation. So the arrangement of petals and sepals in the bud condition is known as aestivation. Several types of aestivations are there. This volvate and twisted and descendingly imbricate, ascendingly imbricate, quincuncial, many types are there. The arrangement of sepals and petals is known as aestivation. The mode of arrangement of perion, sepals and petals in the bud condition is known as aestivation. So based on this, many types are present.